Greetings to all motorcycle racing fans from France. We're reporting from Le Mans, a circuit steeped in racing history. In a few moments, we'll move to the main straight to watch the start of the MotoGP race. These shots are taking us to the starting grid where everyone is ready for the start of the race. This track features some hard braking, which led to many riders choosing a medium front tyre. Mild temperatures, however, could make the soft option the right choice for the rear. It's the French Grand Prix, the riders are all lined up on the grid. In a few moments, the lights will go out and Le Mans will begin. the cameras to take us to the Parc Fermé to meet the stars of the race, let's take a quick look at the final MotoGP ranking. cameras are taking us into Parc Fermé to the race winner, who is rightly celebrating with his mechanics. If he continues like this, it will be difficult for his rivals to catch up with him. Quartararo is having a good day. He shows us wonderful things, and today wasn't just beautiful, it was spectacular. This boy has earned the right to stand on the top step of the podium and celebrate victory.